Here we go.
Well, it steers itself.
Thank you, brother.
I didn't have to work the rudder at all.
Wow.
All right, we're both again.
Cool. Good to see you.
Hey, Devin.
Likewise. It's got a mind of its own.
It does. AI.
Devin, would you mind
scoping
this and see if you can find the FM dial on this?
Yes.
Are you while I pilot us out of this? I think we might go up there. We might go out to Bainbridge Island.
That sounds awesome.
Yep. We're gonna go visit my old house.
Okay. You ever been to Blake Island?
I've done.
Okay.
I'm sure drive by the town.
Have you ever been to Blake Island?
Yes.
I've been there twice with my dad.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Yeah, we've camped out there.
Yeah.
Awesome. Steve is busy.
Excuse me?
Steve is busy.
Steve's actually out of town right now. He's went to Utah.
Wow.
And I got a notice from unemployment today. They've scheduled a person.
Yes.
To contact me.
Excellent. The same thing happened to Wild Bill today.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Finally.
Where he said within 10 business days.
They're going to communicate with us.
Yes. Be prepared. Hopefully you'll get a ton of back pay.
I hope so.
You deserve it.
It's true deal.
My dad said if you made even a dollar, you're eligible for the extra $600 a week.
And they're going to back do that?
They should.
Go back?
They should. You're eligible for the PUA.
I have $9,000 with the benefits, they say.
Yeah.
So I should be in, right?
You should. I've done the same.
Everyone gets it except for you, Mr. Kelly. All right, everybody, hang on, please.
Actually, what he was, punk rock.
notice came in today? That the
unemployment thing?
Yeah. Yeah, I was like, oh my god, please let this be it.
Right?
Please let this be it. I was like, if this comes through and I get my unemployment, I can make it. I can make it.
Right?
And I mean, I can still make it. It just will be just, you know.
Not making
it. If I had that, I would be like, you know, good night. I'd be going for the rest of the year. I could. Now that I don't fucking do drugs, I'm not
drinking. You don't even drinking. Do shitty landscape jobs.
Yeah, not, well, that was, if the guy had just paid me,
right?
I would have been fine with that. They said to jack me off. Fuck that. No way. He's like, yeah, I'm sorry, I only charge the client for 8 hours, so I can only play for 8 hours. Who the fuck does that? I told you I worked 9.5 hours. Go back. Go fucking back. And that wasn't just any fucking hour and a half. That was a fucking brutal hour and a half.
Right? No, wasn't walking the park. That's like,
oh yeah. No, you're paying me for that. I mean, if I had like, you know, we have some gigs like we do, like, well, you know, we cram 2 hours of work into a fucking 8 hour day, I might cut the slack on that, I guess. But yeah. I was working. So is this, Dave used to play piano on this on the Argosy cruises, right?
Wow, really?
Yeah.
That's awesome. Crazy to see the Clippers not going because they can't go to Canada.
I know.
Most of my family's Canadian, so. At least I got to see him last year. He went to Toronto for my cousin's wedding.
Oh, man, you can't go there.
No. No one can go.
So sad to see all this Toronto.
Such a waste. The economy is going to tank, man.
Oh, man, we're going to get this wall.
Yeah. I can't get my appointment. Sunshine is great.
Oh yeah, the fucking it's totally handled. We're only having to 50,000 people a day.
People yeah, we're only that. Like we're worse than like.
What has to happen? It's like all these tier homes have to lose their grandmother and grandfather. Is that what has to happen before they get it? Did you hear about Herman Cain got COVID at the Tulsa rally?
Wow.
You know who Herman Cain is?
Yeah.
He got it. I'm like, and it's like, and you signed the release, didn't you?
You signed
the fucking release, didn't you? So now you can't sue him. God damn, what a fucking... Oh, my God. So I'm going to guess you never worked here, right? The Bell Harbor Conference Center?
No, I've done the Marriott down here.
Yeah, the Bell Harbor Conference Center. That was the sweetest gig I ever had. Audio, video was...
Oh, man, that's such a nice view.
Oh, the view was fantastic. One, the food was exquisite. Oh my god, top of the line gourmet food every single day, man. Oh, it's incredible. And it was just before 9-1-1. I was making bank, man. Bank.
Right, didn't they call me 30, 35 after
bucks
that?
An hour, and I walk in and shit's all set up, push a fader up, pow. That was my gig. Pull it down at the end. Thank you. Right. Yes, I did good. Well, I think I can handle this. One mic, anyway. And all the gear was in house, right? So you would haul it from a closet. Set up like a little mixer, maybe a fast bowl or something. It's just easy. I was there, that's right there. And their facility.
Oh, I know
their
facility.
Top of the line.
Yeah.
We have the just like so swanky. And I just like, man, they're like two of the box. Yeah. Awesome. Then 911 hit the right. Here's one flying.
My mom, I've been going through old bins of like my parents' basement. We're finding all this Y2K stuff, like 1999, like preparing for Y2K.
Yeah, I remember that. That's paranoid. That was huge. I'm talking about nothing. Do you have any Y2K, like malware there?
Well, I remember, I'm in computer business. It was so good back then. And everybody got new computers before, like, the phones were on. That's fine. Great.
Right? Yeah, flying off the shelves. Windows ME.
That's a consumer, though.
I didn't sell any Windows ME.
Oh, thank goodness. My dad has a Windows 8. semi laptop. It's
I stay.
Windows Bob.
Windows Longhorn.
That's me. I can. There's one ice cream.
Well, I brought some snacks as well.
Nice. You got some snacks. I got some old rules.
Cool. Yeah, we're trying to stay sober right now.
Are you guys going on the wagon? You're not a big drinker or druggy anyway, right?
I drink a little bit, but...
I've never seen you touch wood. You see that lollipop? There's an ice cream cone there. It's probably tucked between two big cans. And those two big cans, Dave, one's a watermelon drink and one's an Arnold Palmer. That's you, bud. Of course. Well, we can stop, dude. We can stop for peeing.
Wow, the Ferris wheel. You ever been on the Ferris wheel?
Yes. Cool. Yeah. It's quite a production to get in line, and then you have to wait.
Well, it's cool. It feels like you're going to be going into the water.
Well, I used to have a car in there. Park right in the 456.
Oh, awesome.
No worries.
All right, that's prime real estate.
That would be awesome. Just drive right out the pier every night. Park it and get on the boat.
Oh my gosh, so much fun. I love this. The view is
Captain. on that boat.
How's that? Is that good? Okay, you're welcome.
Who makes the gimbal and moves the cash?
That's a movie robot. Yeah, from Moby. It's usually about $300 on eBay. I got this for like $250.
Nice.
Yeah. It's awesome. It's my favorite toy.
I can tell.
Yeah.
It's kind of welded to your hand.
I know.
Hey, Devin, do you have an iPhone?
I do. Yeah, I didn't think to bring one.
House over there,
yeah,
is where my mother and my stepfather used to live. And so, if you my phone's dead, if you don't mind getting some tape of this for me,
yeah,
because this is a very special place for me. And he used to have a boat. My stepfather had a boat, and when I would come here, like to visit my mom, I would get to go out and crash on the boat, right?
Yeah.
And so I would come home from partying in Seattle, catch the last ferry at 2:10, and come down in here, and I would come down to the boat, and then I would wake up the next day, and the water out here would be perfectly still, like a mirror.
Like, almost like it is now.
This marine layer on the water, so I was like in a cloud.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just one of the most superb experiences I've ever had. Right where that big ass, well, the blue boat is, that was his dock, so. And he had a big ass boat, it was like Dan's boat. And that was just like one of the most unbelievably blissful experiences I've ever had. And then, this dock that comes out here, well, you can't see, but my brother and I, one summer, got hired to bang the boards down, which are the slats, and so that was like 8 hours a day for
big deal
a
man.
Week.
Yeah,
and
so that's the still
on your knee, it's knees, bane boards and stuff. And we got started getting into races and all sorts of crazy stuff, and it was just really something.
And those are the boards that still stand there today.
They are still there to this day. As a matter of fact, yeah, yep, exactly. It was funny. There was one we spaced out, and one board was like 2 inches too long, and we didn't notice. So you know, perfectly uniform until pip, this one board. And then we would notice it all the time. And then finally, one of my stepbrothers came and said, "Yeah, I couldn't stand anymore, so I went and got a saw and I sawed that one." Okay. Man, this is just like, and it's such a trip, man, what has happened to this place. Because when he first bought this property, there's another house above.
Is that a bird right there?
Where?
The
no, that's actually, they put these like statuettes up there to scare away the
birds.
Here, would somebody please get my portrait? Dave, take a picture of me with the ex-house in the background. So,
the gray house.
Yeah, I'm gonna send it to my stepfather, who's he's designed
really,
by a very famous
golden
designer, Jay Cutler.
Prices.
Really, really fucking cool. The fuck.
use your camera just to take a picture of this. It's a second.
I've seen your camera.
You better go. And let that be a note to you, folks. One time, I had a guitar player. He said, "Hey, can you haul my amp to the show?" I go, "Yeah, sure I can, but you might want to look at my cabinet before I do that." And I looked at that. I go, "Yeah, I got it."
Okay, so you know the great place.
Just a shot.
The fourth shot.
I think that's perfectly good. Yeah. When he first moved here, this whole fucking landscape here was completely unknown. So it was like his house.
Wow.
Like if you could look beyond the roof of the gray house in this one, and you see the house above it,
mm-hmm.
he built that house. Right? And my stepfather was a chief executive officer at Weyerhaeuser. He had a big chunk of money. And he also had really good planning ability. Right? So so I'm going to build this house close to the road. Garage, and then we're gonna, when we get settled in, then we're gonna build the second house closer mm-hmm. to the water, and we'll sell the first house to finance the second house. We had in the second house, and that guy's this exquisite house, really, really just so fucking cool, man. I mean, he had his bedroom looked out on the sand.
So either Rockstar homes there, or in the inner urban, there's an older small home where the parents of my aunt their name is Dick.
Great aunt?
They're not blood relatives. They married my relatives. They married my uncle Tom.
Yeah, Uncle Tom, like Herman Cain.
Did he have a cabin?
I think we're going to see it.
Oh, is it? You want to go see it?
Bent over a tree. It looks like the tree just would fall in the water every time. The tree looked like it got struck by lightning or like had a windstorm or something.
Yeah.
course. Yeah. Yeah, this is really cool to take this out here. I haven't spent much time out in Bainbridge. Sounds cool.
What time do we got now, please?
Oh yeah, time check. It is 6:19.
That's roughly 2 hours then, right? I got 2 hours, plenty of time. We're gonna go for the all the way around.
Is it bigger than Green Lake?
What?
The size around it?
Significantly better than Green Lake, yeah. Green Lake isn't that big at all.
It's like 3 miles around Green Lake?
I think that's not a good idea. We're not going to do that after all.
Okay, yeah, I think it is a bit bigger than Green Lake. Blake Island's not that big.
No, we could go around Blake Island.
That's it, right? I just seen it through like anything by coming through the Agate Pass, you can get as much as 8 knots of current if you come through the pass.
Yeah, once I get here.
Bird.
System here. Is it first come, first serve?
Looks like they're cooking. They got barbecue on the water. Well, prepared to be boarded. We might have to do some looting here.
I see that one. Yeah. Yeah, we might have
some
to.
Pillaging.
If you don't want to be pillaged, you've got to pay a ransom.
Those are hot dogs.
Grazie, lad. that's one thing we gotta do next time, bring some kites. It's
that,
to,
that
like
sounds
kites
awesome.
Off the back.
So, yeah.
Look at that bird kite he had.
Solar panels.
Yeah, with this kind of like, that's quite a, I guess I get a shot of that. That's
yeah.
That's a solar panel. That's a good one. That's a good one. The green on the bottom of the hull looks like it's been used to me.
Looks like it hasn't come out of the water
it's
this decade.
Layer of the hull.
Oh, that's
I like that the windows on the left side there. The windows on the back of that ship.
Small intimate a beast.
that I called you, and I almost said the wrong line, and I started to stutter, and you can feel the tension. People knew that something was. And I started to, and then now I'm looking ahead in my head. Is there another line that I have to alter? So the tension is just palpable. And so I get to it.
Thank you.
cool place to hang out on that bend. Fish jump. Thank you.
Yeah, watch out for driftwood.
Yeah, I'm making my way through this. Yeah, this is, I think, where you have to look out for the suitcases.
Yeah, I think that's where they're, that's why they're gathered there. Maybe. That's where you're going. You're gonna live on that boat. Thank you. ruining my stream, just kidding. windows. That looks like Charlie and the Chocolate Factory, like abandoned. Where are the Oompa Loompas? Where are the Oompa Loompas? Oh, look at that dock. It's like the Lego games. Here you go. Right?
Well, Grand Theft Auto Real Edition.
Thomas and the Tank Engine. Down the by the refinery. Essential jobs in action.
What's that?
Oh, there's a guy he's operating some equipment over there. The refinery.
So, what's the latest? Now we all have to wear a mask in public, right?
Yeah.
And then, if this ordered stores to like not serve if they don't wear a mask.
Yep.
We're lucky, man. Well, luck favors the prepared. I did a sound for James like a year ago. And I met him real quick. He came in a bit. Got up there and talked. Man, I think this guy does. Man, that's a good road deal. What he was saying about it.
least we're not like Florida or Texas, like having like 10,000 cases a day. My dad used to have his boat moored down in the South Park Marina. It's a bit of a jaunt. It is like 7:40. And there's like no traffic. I've never seen it with this low of traffic. Like when we had our boat, there'd be traffic coming in and out. Those are like monster truck tires. They're like semi tires. VF channel 8, if we had a VF radio, tune in.
How far up did Duwamish can you go?
I don't know, I just went to South Park Marina. So that's, yeah, we're gonna pull up the map. Charter. So my parents' 32nd anniversary today. My parents, yeah.
every meter we go one way, we have to go back the other. So, yeah. We're making our own ways now.
That looks like an abandoned... South Park's further down.
they built that bridge. Maybe the 60s? Wow, and there's like a giant weight. That's the cracks right there. That's what they're talking about. Man, this thing could collapse any time too. It could rain little chunks. Like where they store grain or cement or something?
What, here?
They make cement back there in that, those tubes back there.
Yeah. So what does this store?
Probably more cement.
Well, yeah, the way like things are dying from all the cement dust. Decades of cement dust. Yeah.
Story right there. Smells like somebody got fired right
here. Right, who crashed their boat into that? Whoops. It's like doors in the Matrix. Like, where does the door lead to? Action. Loading up crates. Wow. Look at all these docks. Seagull Haven.
God, look at that.
I don't think this passes OSHA inspection.
Look at that one.
Wow. That's like Tomb Raider or Uncharted. Hopping along that.
dead ahead. Very still. Yeah.
And they went down, down, down to the bottom of the sea.
Come on and rescue me. Help me. bad woman, baby. Won't you bring my lock and key? Said, come on, one of you people. I want you to bring my lock and key. Oh, I don't wanna hear people. Come on, I'm asking me, oh yeah. Oh, big waves, big waves. Oh, wild funny people, come on.
Devin?
Yeah, of course. Everything is best. Our pirate flag flying high.
What? What, on the eve of 4th of July?
Pirate flag flying high on the eve of 4th of July. Oh, see, can you see by the dawn early light? What's so proudly we had at the twilight's last gleaming? Whose bright shots and bright stars through the perilous fight were so brightly streaming at the twilight's last gleaming? Land of the free and the home of the brave. And I guess that someday our God is gonna save us. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Twilight last gleaming, I saw the dawn's early light. All right, baby, see the dark at night. By the dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed, till it turned to night. Oh yeah, America, America the beautiful. Woo-hoo!
Well on.
My boy?
Sure.
crosses down. We need a net. We have a pokey thing, but we're gonna have to